Hello student of class first. Today we all are going to learn about the fourth chapter of computer. The name of this chapter is Keys and Keyboard. Students, in this chapter we will discuss about the keyboard, keys of the keyboard, letter keys, number keys, arrow key, caps lock key, space bar key, enter key, backspace key and delete key. So student, let's get started. Keyboard. A keyboard is an input device. It has a number of buttons on it called keys. Most keyboard have 104 keys. We use these keys mainly for typing on a computer. There are different types of keys on the keyboard. These are the letter keys, numeric keys, special character keys, function keys, arrow keys and special keys. Let us look for these keys in the following picture of the keyboard. Letter keys. Letter keys are used for typing letter and words. There are 26 letter keys on the keyboard. Number keys. Number keys are used for typing number. These keys are also called numeric keys. There are 10 number keys from 0 to 9. The number keys are placed above the letter keys. They are also present on the right side of the keyboard. Arrow keys. Arrow keys are used to move the cursor left, right, up or down on the computer screen. You can use arrow keys to play games on a computer. The cursor is a small blinking mark on the computer screen. The cursor looks like this. It shows the position where a letter, number or symbol can be typed. The arrow marked on the keys direct the cursor when those keys are pressed. The up arrow key move the cursor up. The down arrow key move the cursor down. The right arrow key moves the cursor to the right and the left arrow key move the cursor to the left. Now children, we will discuss about the special keys. That's are caps lock key, space bar key, enter key, backspace key and delete key. You can type capital letter by pressing the caps lock key. When the caps lock key is pressed, you see a green light towards the top right corner of the keyboard. This indicates that the letter typed now would be capital letters. Press it again to turn off the key. Now you do not see the green light and the letter typed would be small letters. Space bar key. You can use the space bar key to give a small gap between each word or a letter. The space bar key is the longest key on the keyboard. Space bar key is the only key on the keyboard in which nothing is written. Enter key. Enter key is the most important key. It helps us to start a new line or a new paragraph while typing. That's why it is very important key. It also execute the command on to the computer. There are two enter keys on the keyboard. Now children, we will learn about the backspace key. Backspace key is used to erase anything type on the left of the cursor. Delete key. Delete key is used to erase anything type on the right of the cursor. Now students, I am going to tell you some points to remember. The keyboard is an input device. The next point is the button on the keyboard are called keys. The letter key, number keys, arrow keys, caps lock keys, space bar key, enter key and delete key are various keys on the keyboard. थैंक यू।